Next time I'm definitely going to mash up the blueberry so I can actually taste it.
Favourite part of the day.